How's the patient?
He'll survive.
Got him this. Should make him feel better. And I've rang his school, told him he won't be in today. Sure, also means I'll have to skip work.
What? What about tonight? We're going to be really busy.
I can't leave Tom on his own.
I know, I wasn't suggesting that. Can't we get a babysitter?
No, not when he's not well.
Right, I'll cancel then.
What?
I'll stay here with you and Tom.
I don't be soft.
Honest, I don't mind.
There's no need. Put your phone away, please.
Max, I don't want you to think that
Claire,
I don't...
Claire, it's okay.
Is it?
Yeah. You go, it'll be fine.
I'm sorry about...
Yeah.
Well, he's sleeping, so give him a kiss from me, yeah? See you later.
See you later.
We're not open.
The doors?
No, it shouldn't be.
You want to be more careful. Anyone could wander in off the street.
Oh, I know.
Maybe it's time you reviewed your security.
Not now, I'm busy.
I can see that.
We've got a 90s night tonight and the place is going to be heaving with students.
So why isn't Max lending a hand?
Well, Tom's not very well, so Max is staying at home. But I'm more than capable.
Oh, I can vouch for that.
Is there anything else?
90s night, eh? Maybe I should call by, check it out.
A club full of sweaty students. I think it'll be your scene.
Oh, I don't know. A few pints, then getting down and dirty on the dance floor. Sounds like a top night to me.
Are you okay? You seem a bit...
Nothing severed by my cogs won't fix.
Ah, and the first two drinks are free. Thanks to yours truly.
Thank heavens. Lager, please.
One of the bar staff will get you a drink.
And I was going to tell you to take your own.
Maybe later, yeah?
I'll hold you to that.
All right.
Max!
I was just saying this place must be making an absolute mint.
What?
It's rammed in here midweek. Some go in that.
Well, yeah, we got Claire to thank for that.
I thought you were with Tom.
He made a miraculous recovery when I told him he was too ill to watch TV, so I got a babysitter.
Great.
You need a drink, mate?
Yeah, please.
I'll make you one.
Hey, what are they looking at?
I told you to pull.
Clowns. Hey, look, I might go and get changed.
You can't. This will be gutted. Come on. It's for him, remember?
Well, excuse me if I'm not as in touch with my feminine side as you, but...
Ooh, come on. Go and get a drink.
Yeah, right.
Wall to wall totty, eh, mate?
Yeah, you're right. Tell you what, I can lock when I can't touch, though.
Missus, have your testimonials, would you?
Right, she would, yeah.
Yeah, I bet.
Excuse me a minute, mate. I'll catch you later.
Woohoo! Come on, kids, let's have a bit of a booby.
Think me later.
You all right?
Well, I didn't realise Zach was as subtle as a brick.
Come on, what's wrong with you, Meg? Whoa, sorry, matey, I'll calm down, that's right.
You're the one that needs to calm down.
What?
You're drawing attention to us.
I'm not the only one in here in a dress.
Look, we didn't come here for a kick-off. We came here to support Chris.
Yeah, we also came here to have a laugh, so lighten up! Come on!
Look, mate, without making you vomit, cheers. That was very touching.
Really sweet.
Right, shall we show them how it's done?
Come in.
Hey, drink.
Cheers. We're celebrating.
The first of many successful student nights.
I think we should toast Claire.
Max.
Well, you sorted it all out, put it all together. To Claire.
Claire?
I told you to watch it.
Will!
But you think it's funny?
Stop it.
You freak out. Ah!
Oh! Easy, sunshine. Get off me. Shut it.
Yeah. What's going on?
But it wasn't him. The other bloke started it.
What other bloke? Get out of the way.
The one dragging his knuckles around looking like a missing link.
I'm the sort of one person phone up on Jim.
You bad.
What?
Get out.
I'm gonna get off, yeah?
Cheers, mate.
Yeah, thanks. We really appreciate it.
You okay?
It's just a little scratch.
Yeah, well, maybe your bouncers will be a bit more on the ball next time. See ya.
You okay?
Not really, no.
Max, it's a club. These things happen.
Yeah, well, I'm not sure I want them to happen to me anymore.
Fine. Maybe you should have stayed at home.
I'm not sure I want any of it anymore. I mean, what if that fight had been worse? You could have been really hurt. I'm glad I was here. What if it had really kicked off? Nah. I think I want out.
Out of what?
This, all of it. I'm gonna get rid of it.